You know what? Never mind.
Don't touch it!
Too late. See, man, we back with this Uncharted 4, man. You know, we've been gone for a little while, man, because we've been doing some other little things, man. You know what I'm saying? We've been putting together a few little videos, did a couple of little streams, you know what I'm saying? Dropped another little Vine with Stun video, you know, ran through a couple other little things. And if you haven't seen none of those videos, man, go check them out, man. But back to it, man. Man, we back to this Uncharted, man, where the last time we was playing this, man, I think we were stuck on the story where Nathan and Sam, man, they were still trying to go out to Henry Avery's treasure. You know what I'm saying? So we gonna see where we left off at, man. You know what I'm saying? Holla at your boy, man. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel, man. Let's get it. Alright, this what we on now, Sam? Up here in these caves and dungeons. Alright, come on, man. Let's find this treasure, bro. It's around this corner, man. Oh, alright. Let's go, man. Got your boy humping all through caves and stuff, man. I had a family life, man.
About as safe as the others.
Right.
It's held up this long. Famous last words.
I know, man. Come on with that. Oh. See. We can't be doing that right there, cuz. Hold on.
It's okay. It's holding. Come on.
All right. Bring your fine ass on.
All right. These bridges are clearly not built to code. Sure
you
they
kidding?
Are. The pirate code. Uh-huh. Not bad.
Which way we gotta go though, man? Come on, Sam. We up here. Let me lead the way. All right, what this is?
I still have rocks in my shoes from the last.
Oh snap! Here we go. There we go. All right. Okay.
Pro at this by now.
You know what I'm saying? Let's stop playing with the boy. That's what we do. Come on, get up there. Get up there.
So, did two build this place with Avery? I can't make sense of it.
I don't know what he did, man.
I mean, if Avery's trying to hide his treasure, why involve another pirate? Maybe he saw
so
him
he could set him up, homie.
Crew. Maybe he sent him one of those St. Dismas crosses. Yeah. Maybe two took all the treasure for himself.
Mm-hmm.
Please don't say that. We're gonna find out soon enough.
You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna be mad if he did that, boy. I'm be running all over these ruins looking for stuff that ain't here. Tripping, man. All right, hold on. I think that's where we was just at. All right, come on, Sam. Let's get up out of here, fam. I gotta get back home to my wife and kid. You know what I'm saying? No, not another one of these games.
Well, we're not going back that way. At least we didn't get dropped in a pit or something.
Hmm. Yeah. Now what this is here. You know what I'm saying? What this is here,
another
man.
Another switch.
What is this?
Just gonna take the hand out. Whoa. Jesus.
Oh no, we ain't putting our hand back up in there though.
It's a pretty elaborate test. Trial. Yeah. And this guy clearly failed.
Another one of these little young puzzles.
There's something on the bottom there.
All right, come on, let's see what it is. Let's see what it is.
Huh. Okay.
Now what we gotta do? We got a bucket. Now what we gonna do with this bucket? Put two tiers in it. All right, hold on, let me see. Nope, not over there. We need to find a clue. Alright, maybe we need to get some water. We need to find some water. Okay, alright, hold on, here we go. Water.
Mm-hmm. Bucket filled.
Yes, sir.
I pass it up to me.
Where you at? Oh, man, you make me go back through this cold water, man. Come on, Kyle. Alright. Yeah, don't spill it, cuz. Don't spill it. All right.
back in that big wheel thingy.
All right. Let's go.
All right, let's see what these wheels do.
Okay.
Okay, I think I see what's going on here. Something with the three crosses? Yeah. I'm guessing we're looking at Jesus, our good thief Dismas, and the jerk thief Gestus. I'm gonna figure the white cross is Dismas, so the black one is Gestus.
Alright, let's get to moving this thing. Let's see what's up to it. Alright. Let's try this one. Try this one then. Let's see.
A few moments later.
Alright, come on. Let me see. Let's get this. Let's figure this thing out, man. Try this one here.
A little later.
Let's get this. Let's figure this thing out, man. All right. Now let's go back to this one. Let's see. Let's try this one here. Wait a minute. Okay, we need that one here. I know we need that one there, so wait a minute. Let's go back to this one. Give me a minute, Sam. Let me figure this thing out, homie. Okay, now that's closed. Alright, get up off of that. And then we're gonna put this black one here. Get off of that. Let me see. Let's try this one and see something. Ooh, that there. No. Alright. Take this one. Put that.
Hey, that's gotta be it.
There it is.
Let's find out. Let's. So you're gonna pull the switch? Oh, no. No, I'd hate to deprive you of that privilege.
I'm saying though, bro. You know what I'm saying? You the one need help, man. El Chapo gonna kill you, not me. And you don't want to do so no work. All right, come on, let's get this, bro. Let's get this.
Nathan, look. I think you got it.
Okay. All right. See? What's happening?
No shishkinates. No nate kebabs today.
You know what I'm saying?
So if
Hold on, let me write that down,
suppose
bro.
Suppose it was testing exactly. Filling a bucket. I had to know about St. Dismas, whom I bet Avery and all of his crew were intimately familiar with. Not that hard of a test. Maybe it's not the only one.
You feel me? You know what I'm saying? It can't be. You know they're going to have some more. All right, we just need to find this treasure, man. So I get up out this unsafe cave, bruh. Before it cave in on your boys. All right, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Jump, jump, jump. Oh, got him, parkour guy, baby. All right, now, hold on now. What we got to swing to, bruh? Here they go. What are we swinging to? Is we swinging over there or something? I don't know where we swinging to. Wait a minute. Hold on. Oh. Ooh, I'm steady hitting my head. Ah!
Nathan!
There it is. There it is. Parkour gods,
okay.
Baby.
I'm guessing we need to get up to that broken bridge.
All right, well, get up there then.
Good guess. Let's look for a way up.
Yeah. I'm doing the looking. You don't do nothing, cuz, but stand there. All right, here we go.
Hey, come here. I'll boost you up there. Coming.
Come on, hurry up, cuz. Let's go. Oh.
Okay, I got something for you up here.
Use
this to reach those handholds on the wall over there. Good call.
What the heck you do, bro? What do you do? Hold on, man. Just right here. Come on. Come on, man. Get that on up in the Drake. Let's go. There we go. Come on, cuz. Yeah. Let's get this parkour on. Bam. Okay. Okay, how am I supposed to get up there though, fam? Okay, I'm gonna say, how am I supposed to get up there, fam? Man, boy.
They're sure not making this easy, are they?
Man, they not.
I imagined it was easier when all the bridges and walkways weren't broken.
Come on, go that way.
I guess
no,
we're
bro.
100 years late.
What is you doing? All right, come on, get back up there, man. That was some idiot stuff right there. Mm-hmm. Come on, man, get back up here, bro. Mm-hmm. Let's go. Come on. Mm-hmm. Let's go. Let's go.
See what's in here.
Man, how is we even doing this on this slippery stuff?
Watch my eye?
Yeah, watch your eye. You heard what he said, cuz.
Slow down for you? This way.
Come on, man.
Through here.
Where we at? Oh, they got rats, man. Come on, bro. Don't do the rats, cuz. Told you don't do the rats, homie.
Catacombs. All right. That makes sense. We're under a cathedral.
Mmm. This is where the treasure at. This is like a tomb, Joe. It's like dead folks, bro. I don't know about this, fam. What's up, cuz? We out of here, bro. What we looking for, homie? Definitely know we can't go that way. Mm-hmm. Knew it. Let's go. this? What's this, homie?
Oh, hold on. What? Listen.
Anything noteworthy by the dormitories?
Mm. We found some cleverly worded headstones.
Have you finished digging by the chapter house?
We have, ma'am. The northwest sites are wide open as well.
And what about
that
the southern
old girl, Navarro?
It'll take us a day to move.
Navarro. What's her name?
Make it happen. In the meantime, see what you can dig up about it.
Nadine Ross. That's her name.
Good. Rafe.
Nigga, sir,
you
Rafe.
Those manuscripts.
Can we have a minute?
Keep me updated.
Yes, ma'am.
See, this dude rich, man, and he's still trying to get all the riches, man. Greedy, man. What up, cuz?
Did you
definitely gonna shoot this dude.
They found a whole annexed area under the cathedral.
I did. Have you seen it?
No. Why?
Because there wasn't much left after they'd finished finding it.
My men have been a bit liberal with
the
dynamite.
They're like 100 well-armed bulls in a china shop.
But they've made more progress in 2 days than we've made in months.
Progress.
Is that what we're calling it now? Progress.
Okay. Okay.
Thank you.
I'll let them know they need to give you a heads up before they do anything drastic.
Or you can tell them to sit tight until I analyze the few clues that haven't been blown up.
No, we can't sit around waiting any longer.
All due respect, I think I have a bit more experience with this sort of thing than you do.
No, I think we do, cuz. That's why we already down here, homie.
You've been wanting to level this place ever since we got here.
No, I wanted to steal that cross long before it ever even made it to that auction. The same auction where I couldn't have my men around to deal with any surprises.
The auction was the cleanest way
but
to get
the
right.
Cross. Going with my
and we got up in there and we stole it.
And now we have competition.
Well, I didn't think he'd
that's
show
right.
up.
Or maybe you wanted to draw him out.
Yeah, I think that's what he wanted to do.
Why the hell would I do that?
Because he want me to put that bullet in his head.
Because you think you need him.
Yeah.
Maybe you do.
Yeah.
Point is, I'm done trying to do things the clean way. If the treasure is here, we'll find it.
Check your goop eyes. Now sit your goop eyes down, cuz.
Maybe it's time to move on.
You ain't got nothing to say now, huh, big fella?
It's not personal.
Course.
I'll let you know if anything turns up.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Jack. We got anger issues, homie.
Let's get moving before they blow that treasure to bits.
I'm gonna stop making out.
Hey, wait. You think she was right, though?
About what?
About Rafe wanting to draw you out.
As long as he doesn't get the upper hand.
Annexed area you suppose they were talking about. It's got to be some side chamber because we're the only ones here.
You know what I'm saying? Whatever it is, we finna find it, bruh. Is that ground down there? All right, come on. Here we go. All right. Come on, cuz. Hurry your slow ass up. Let's go. Oh, yeah, we're... We got fallen statues over here. I don't know if they mean anything. What this is? Tupac Gray? I don't know. We got it, huh? Some more swinging stuff. All right, here we go. Let's go. First rip. Ah. Grapple guide, fool. Come on. What up, cuz? Man, what this is, man? See, we gotta get that chest right there, bro. We gotta get that chest up there, bro.
A little too high to jump up there unless you got a trampoline.
Left it in my backyard.
Oh, darn. Wait, do you have a trampoline? I wish.
Hold on, man. Let's see what this dude finna do. You know, he parkour king right here, man. Let's see what he finna do. What you got, bro? What you got, bruh? What you thinking in that noggin of yours, homie? What you see that I don't see, cuz? That light bulb came on in your head? What are we doing? It's man steady walking back and forth, bro. He don't know what he doing either, cuz. He don't know what he doing either, cuz. Don't jump now, homie. Man, we can't grapple it or nothing? Alright, hold on. Hold on, what we supposed to do, fam? Can I boost you up there? What we finna do? You said, wait a minute. Come on, man. No, that's too high. Man, hold on. I'm finna try something. Come on. Got your boy looking stupid. Hold on, man. Wait a minute.
There's a path back there.
Man, we just did it. I just fell, homie. Just let me take care of this, bro. Let me take care of this, bro. Alright, hold on. Alright, here we go. Alright, this what we on right here. Swing through the ropes. Be careful. Swing through the ropes. Oh, got him. You know what I'm saying? That's how we do that, Sam. You gotta be precise with it. Let me see you do that, big fella. Alright, hold on. Let me get up there. Yeah, buddy.
Hang on.
Oh, look at you.
I know, right? You ain't the only one that can do some crazy stuff, cuz.
Good, sir.
Now get that thing and put it over there. See, look, you still didn't grab it and try to do nothing. All right, come on. Put this thing right here. Right there. And I'm going first. I did all the work, guys.
Jesus. Well, we're definitely getting closer to the cathedral. Well, what's left of it.
Man, you got your brother going through all this crazy stuff, so you don't get your throat slit.
Than I was expecting.
Talking about that treasure when you was locked up with Duke.
Taking years to build.
Okay, now where to grapple at?
$400 million. Bridge is out. Got to find another way across.
Huh? What's new?
Here goes nothing.
What is this? Alright, where we grappling to?
Good thing you're not heavier than the crate. Okay.
Well, you talking crazy, cuz?
What's the plan? I'm working
I don't
on
know
it.
Yet. I just got over here. Mm-hmm.
We can hook our ropes onto this. That'll work.
Come on, man. Grab the damn thing. The question is, we gotta get this from up here, though. Alright. Come on. Can I get this down from here? Yep. Close as I can get. I'm gonna straighten it up. Alright, that should be cool. Alright, come on now. Man, I'm Drake. I'm gonna say, come on now. Get some up, put some up into that. All right, come on, man. That's what we talking about, bro.
Who needs bridges?
You know what I'm saying?
Oh, no, I wouldn't mind bridges, per se.
No, bridges is tough, bro. That was easier. Let's go, cuz.
Well, can't go through there. So how do we get through?
We go around, bro. You be asking some stupid questions, homie. Here we go.
Over here.
Here we go. Here we go. What's over here? Come on, man, what this is, bro? This don't look like no treasure.
If this place wasn't completely falling apart, we'd probably be trapped again. Nathan, look around you.
Man, I'm looking.
Crap. This must have been another test, but it all just crumbled into the ocean. Well, I guess the test now is, how the hell do we get to the other side?
You did. That is the number one question. How do we get over that, old fam? Alright. What's above us, man? What we got? Let's see what we find, homie. Alright, come on, man. Let's see.
Here
let's
goes get nothing.
On. I know, right? Oh. Hurry up. Get on here, bruh. Get on here, bruh. Get on here, homie. Get the fam. Sam.
Nathan, stop. You won't make it. You're too low.
That's what I'm saying. Get your butt on, bruh. Come on, man. Get on, homie. That's your stop right there. Come on.
Come on back to this side. I'll weigh it down.
Come on, man. There it is.
Made it. All right.
Let's go.
Now, what about me?
Right. Just wait a minute, homie.
Look around. Cool. I'll just hang out here.
That's all. You ain't got no choice, homie. You ain't got no choice, homie.
Machinery. It really makes you appreciate everything that goes into making these death traps. Don't be glib. Any luck? Yeah, give me a sec.
You know what I'm saying?
Okay, I found something to weigh down the seesaw.
You know what I'm saying? You need to do some more work around here, man. I'm doing all the work here, cuz.
You sure that'll work? Heavier than I am. I don't know about that. Yeah. There we go. Hey, nice air time. Well, if treasure hunting doesn't work out, we can always join the circus. And not. Oh, crap! I got you. There. Thanks.
Your boy getting tired here. All these damn games you playing right here, man. Come on now.
Okay. Getting a bit dramatic with the statues here.
You did?
Seriously. Why decorate a treasure burial site? Or build elaborate tests?
Mm-hmm.
And either we're missing something, or Avery was really, really bored.
Well, he just really didn't want nobody messing with his stuff, cuz. You dig what I'm saying?
I'll never get used to this.
I know, man. You steady putting your hand up on me. Alright, I still don't see no national treasure, cuz.
At least this one has some jewels on it, right? Whoa, don't
touch it. I'm safe, homie. What? It's a scale right there, homie.
Look at it. It's the only valuable thing we've seen in this cave.
How you feel?
Right. This is another test.
Indeed.
Agreed. Well, lack thereof. Okay, so. It's gotta be the coins. Are we sure about this? I'm pretty sure.
Man, that's what I'm seeing.
Pretty sure we'll have to do. Just one now. Great. I got it. Please don't be a trap.
It's another trap, cuz.
You recognize the shape?
It's Madagascar.
Look. Star right here.
It's King's Bay.
Yes, it is.
Son of a bitch. He's screwing with us.
You know what I'm saying? Every time we find one,
he's screwing with us.
This was supposed to be it, so where's the goddamn treasure, huh?
Another place.
I mean, King's Bay, great. Well, what's next? North Pole?
On that Curse of Oak Island. Outer space?
Nathan.
For those who prove worthy.
Here you
go. Paradise awaits. He was recruiting. Who was recruiting?
Avery was recruiting. Recruiting for what?
That explosion right there.
Ah, crap.
See? Damn.
You man, gentlemen old are girl very, again. Very noisy. Guns on the floor. Slowly. Damn. I'll slow you from last time.
Throw me out a window. Didn't do it for you?
Rafe. Rafe, come in.
I'm at the graveyard. Nadine, hey, we're here.
Yeah, I'm looking at them right now.
What? Where are you?
Come back to the cathedral. Follow the holes.
I'm on my way. And for God's sakes, don't shoot them yet.
Not want to hurry then.
Oh, man. Ain't nobody's gonna shoot us. She thought this is.
King's Bay.
Yeah, but, where in King's Bay? You'll need that cross over there to figure it out, but there's only two people that can tell you how to use it.
Let me guess. You two.
I'm gonna leave it to Rafe. You're gonna be waiting a long time.
Sorry, boys. I'm not here to negotiate.
Oh, okay.
Bring me the crucifix.
All right.
It's not a crucifix.
What?
Well, technically, a crucifix refers to cross that... You know what? Never mind.
Don't touch it!
Too late. Get out of here. Yeah, get out of here. Man, how they gonna get out of here? Let's go. Oh. Damn. Oh.
Get out of there, I'm coming.
On
it.
Hey, hold on. Get back up here, man. What you doing? I'm gonna get out of there. I'm supposed to get out of there. Oh, here we go. Oh. We trapped now, homie.
I'm working on it.
We trapped now, homie.
Come on, you ready?
No, I ain't ready, man.
We gotta go up
and
get out.
Man, let's go then. I ain't got that many bullets, though, cuz. We ain't gonna be shooting all these bullets, bruh. Where we gotta go, bruh? What's up? Where we going, bruh? Oh.
That works.
Yeah, that works.
Hey, Sam! Coming.
Come on. Stop playing with your boy. Hold on, where you at? Pop the sun, cuz.
chest, didn't we?
Yeah, sure did.
Set it on fire.
You know what I'm saying? Let me get these bullets, though. Hold on. Hold on. All right. All right, Nate. Stop playing with me, boy. Uh-huh. I ain't playing. Hold on. Let me get them bullets, bro. I told you we taking all the bullets. Ooh, get up out of there. Get up off me, boy. Get them bullets, bro. Mm-hmm. Ooh, can I get that too? Ooh. Yeah, let's go. Let's go.
Whoa.
Get up out of here. Go.
Go!
Oh, I died. Oh, dang, bro, I'm gonna say, dang, who's shooting us? All right, here I go, I'm ready now, I'm ready now. Stop playing with us, man. Stop playing with us, I said. Stop playing with us, man. Let me get them bullets, though. I'm saying, let me get them bullets, though. What up, hey? Hey, what up? Stop it, God. Stop playing with your boy. Uh-huh. Hold on, get down. Oh. Yeah, stop playing with your boy.
God damn it, Nate, I can hear the fireworks from here.
All right, man.
What's going on?
A shootout, cuz.
Short version is get us the hell out of here.
You feel me?
Yeah, freak it. Hold
Where
time.
You at?
Be there as soon as I can.
As soon as you can? Bruh, ain't none of that. We need to get up out of here now. Alright, come on. Come on. Let's go. What up? Where we at? Oh, damn. Oh. Man. Hold on. Let me see if I can get him right here. Oh. Oh. Oh, got him. Let's go. Huh. Stop playing with your boy. I ain't playing with you. Hey. Oh, whoa. Whoa, fam. Oh. Stop playing with you, bud. Ooh, stop playing with you, boy. Oh. Yeah. Stop playing. Mm-hmm. Look at that dynamite, though. Yeah, come on. All right, let's go. They got some guns? Look at these guns, though. Wait, here. Alright. I need to make sure I had a little something left, you know what I'm saying? What up? Come on.
Oh, shit, Sam, sniper!
Well. There was a sniper. Alright, how we gotta go, man? What are we supposed to do, man? Alright. Look like we gotta go over here with it, man. We over here with it. What up, homie?
Up there, more of them.
Oh, let me see. Who's busting that? Oh, I gotta get down. Let's go.
Nice.
Let's go. I know. Think I'm good at what I do out here. Yeah. Yeah.
No, 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 no.
Oh shit! Come on, man. Damn, man. Come on. What up? Did we get him? I think we got him, man. Let's go. Oh, that was stupid. Come on, man. Let's go. Here we go. Ah, we're over here now. Yeah, I know what I'm doing. Let's go, cuz. Hey, hold on, where? Get the memo. Oh, let's go. Man. Where Sully at, man? Oh, oh. Oh, stop playing with the boy. Oh. Steady throwing grenades, though. Alright, we good.
Hey, kid. There's no place to land up here. Can you make it down to the water?
Yeah, set her down. One way or another, we'll get to you.
You know what I'm saying? Let's do this. Alright, how we get up out of here, fam? Sliding. Oh, let's go. Let's go, baby. Come on. That's where we at. Hey, what up, huh? Oh, thought I got him. Hey.
You're in trouble.
No, you're in trouble.
Saying the weather is lovely this time of year?
I know, right?
Shit.
I'm telling you.
Just keep heading down until we hit the water.
Whoa. I ain't going that way, though, fam. I ain't going that way, though. We're going up. We out of here. Hold on. Who's shooting, bruh? Who's shooting, bruh? Ooh, Max Payne style, baby. Call me Neo. Oh, man. You know what I'm saying?
Stop.
What I'm talking about, bro? You know what I'm saying? Stop playing with your boys. Oh. I got him. Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Where you at, cuz? Pop your head out. Stop playing with your boy. Got that K now. Got that K now. What up?
Boys, they're shooting my plane. Hurry the hell up with your racks and sink.
Man, we coming, bruh. Oh, man. Here we go again. All right, come on. Come on. Uh-huh. Yup. That's where we gotta go. I think it's this way. Oh, no, man. No, man.
Really, nigga?
It is what it is. Come on, man. Come on, man. Let's go. Mm-hmm. All right, how we gotta go? Oh, wait a minute. Here we go. I'm tripping. All right. Tripping. Here we go.
Here we go. Here we go. Ow, get ready. Oh, this is gonna stop.
Oh, let's go. Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Come on, Sam. What the hell? Get out of here, Sully. Get back to the ass plane, cuss. Man, oh. Man, that water was cold, homie. What took you so long, though, fam?
That was a close one, huh?
Tell me about it.
They shot up my goddamn plane, mate.
And that's all fine, you worried about, thanks. Homie?
How soon can you get us to Madagascar?
No treasure, then.
The land with the apples, baby.
I don't know what you're talking about. Look, we're rich.
Jesus. Suppose it's a start. You think the rest is in Madagascar?
Well, there was a chamber back there with a giant map of Madagascar on the floor, so... Yeah, it's probably there.
This is beginning to smell a whole lot like wild goose, kid.
Look, the treasure was never in Scotland, okay?
Then what was the point of all that, huh? Of the St. Dismas cross?
It's like I said. I think Avery was recruiting people. The cross was an invitation. The caves were...
All right, well, we the number one draft pick then, fam.
Oh, so we all passed,
we're signing all the clues, cuz.
Congrats, Victor. We get eye patches and parrots now.
I don't get it. Why the hell would they go to all that bother just to weed people out?
To protect himself. Look, Avery was the most wanted man in the world at that time. He had to enlist people that he could trust in order to keep their treasure secret.
What do you mean, their treasure?
Just think about this. Thomas Tew was a successful pirate in his own right. What would he possibly stand to gain from joining Avery? I think Avery
money, cuz.
Sent out crosses only to the other wealthy pirates like himself. What if they pooled and hid all their treasure together?
That sounds like a good idea, but
look like chump change.
Exactly.
Oh, holy shit. Okay, so where exactly in Madagascar are we going?
King's Bay. It was an old pirate haven back in Avery's time.
I know it well. It's a big place. Anything more specific?
Well, that map chamber completely caved in, so, you know. What are you laughing about?
The people who survived the caves. The recruits. What's the one thing they would have left with?
There's a volcano on this.
There's a volcano near King's Bay. Which means we need to get a move on.
Pick up that Sony PlayStation phone.
Hey. Hey,
what
Nate.
Up? What up, baby?
Oh, hi. I've been trying to get a hold of you. Okay?
I've been a little busy.
Yeah, of course. What do you mean?
Well, you know, the news. There's been all that flooding. Maybe going to Malaysia during the monsoon season wasn't such a good idea.
Yeah, right. Right, yeah, it grounded us for sure. You know, had some equipment failure, but, you know, no one's hurt or anything.
Well, as long as you guys are safe. So, are you going to start work tomorrow?
Postponed.
For sure.
Actually.
Already started, though, really.
Looks like we're going to need maybe another
10 days or so.
Ugh, 10 days? Hey, well, why don't I just go ahead and buy a ticket then?
No, don't do that.
It's fine. I mean,
no, don't
do
that.
Always overestimate things. So I'm sure it'll be less time than that.
Okay, well, you know, don't rush. Make sure that you're safe.
No, I'll make sure.
Always
you
do.
Wanted me to do this. Remember that, huh?
Listen, I'm sorry. I gotta go. Jameson's calling me over.
Okay.
I love you.
Love you too.
She don't believe you, cuz. She know we out here looking for this treasure, homie.
What are the satellites saying, Victor?
That we lost in the mud, Joe.
Damn thing. Lost the signal.
Hey, you know what never loses signal? Paper.
All right, this route right here should take us straight to the volcano. Might get a little bumpy, though.
Let's get the show on the road.
Okay. All right. Hey, you know what? That's all I'm gonna do for right now. You know what I'm saying?
So, what are we looking for out here?
Well, the map shows all these structures around the volcano.
It's your man, Chill Wheel, aka Scott Boogie, man. And if you enjoyed the video, man, don't forget to leave a like on the video. And if you're new to the channel, man, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, man. And leave a comment below, man. But until next time, man, it's your man, Scott Boogie, man. And I'm out.